From WWE's biggest hero to WCW's biggest villain.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hollywood.
Already a dominant champion in WWE.
Now Hollywood Hogan rules over WCW with an iron fist, thanks to the NWO.
No longer about saying your prayers and taking your vitamins, Byron.
I guess if you ask Hollywood Hogan, the reality is that those will only take you so far. Now Hogan feels like he needs to bend the rules to get ahead.
No. Hogan is simply no longer.